Good afternoon, Glastonbury. How are we? Are you in the mood, Glastonbury? For God's sake, let's hear you. Are you in the mood, Glastonbury?
Keep me warm tonight. Oh,
Good afternoon. Are you warm enough? Would you like us to bring in the heaters? Glastonbury, you lovely lot. Are you singing? For God's sake, are you singing?
Sunny days, so I'll meet you at the cemetery gates. Deeds and years are on your side.
I dread the sunny days, so I'll meet you at the cemetery gates.
Deeds and years are on your side. Why is all mine? So we go inside and we pray to read the stones. All those people, all those lives, where are they now? And hate and passion just like mine. They were born and then they lived and then they died. Seems so unfair. Oh, I want to cry. You say drag the tongue of limitation to the door, and you claim these words as your own. But I've read well and I've heard them said 100 times, maybe less. Shift you up and laugh when you fall. You say a long doodong day, words which could only be your own, and then produce the text from whence was licked. Some ditty hoard 1800 and
shyness can stop you from doing all the things in life you'd like to. Shyness is not.
I must say, my throat is a little dry. I could do with a crate of ale. I'd love a beer, by the way, if anybody wants to. I'd love a beer whenever you're ready.
Shines out of our behind. No, it's not by penny.
ladies and gentlemen, everybody here, I'm going to request that Blossoms and I take a quick snifter, because I feel I need to be more in the moment and more present. I need alcohol within my system to fully appreciate the moment. So if you bear with us for 1 second, we're going to take on fluids. If there was a slight rumble in the crowd, like a... I was thinking we'd have a beer, and Tom's just brought on the Jaeger. Oh, fuck.
Cheers, Glastonbury, cheers. Are you with us, Glastonbury?
Everybody ready?
How are you feeling, Rick?
I'm feeling good, thank you.
You feeling good?
I'm feeling very, very, very...
How's everyone else feeling?
Is completely.
I shall very soon be very, very happy in a drunken haze.
Thank you.
twine pass me by, and heaven knows I'm miserable now. Looking for a job, and then I found a job, and heaven knows I'm miserable now. In my life, oh, why do I give valuable time to people who don't care if I.
We'll be back in this tent, 6 o'clock tomorrow night. Who's coming? I'm joking. That was a joke. That was a joke. I shall be feasting on crumpets, the finest butter that England can serve me, a nice cup of tea, and I shall be getting ready for Sir Elton John on the main stage. Who's with me?
We'll be right back.
now to calm down a little. Are you in good voice, Glastonbury? No, I'm asking you, are you in good voice, Glastonbury? Are you ready to sing right at the back? Outside. On the outside. Undo the tent pegs. Undo the tent pegs. Let's take the fucking roof off.
Let's see your phone lights out, everybody.
Good times for a change. See the look I've had to make a good man turn back. So please, please, please let me get what I want. This time. Had a dream in a long time. See the life I've had to make a good man bad. So for once in my life, let me get what I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it will be the first time. Give it up for Josh, everybody. Come on. I am hot and sweaty, and I do not care. I've just ruined a brand new suit. A suit from Savile Row, I'll have you know. And I've just completely mullered it. Do you think I care? I don't give a monkey's. Thank you very much, Glastonbury. We'll be right back. Glastonbury, this has gone far, far in excess of my dreams, and I'm sure of all the Blossoms. Could you please scream, shout, stamp your feet, do everything you can to applaud these young men of Stockport. Gorgeous human beings that they are. We only have one song left. Have you got one song in you? Are you sure, Glastonbury? It's a good one. Here we go. And in the meantime... We have problems on stage. There are two words you can do and say in this moment. One begins with fuck, and the end of the sentence, as limited as it is it. Ladies and gentlemen, should we all say fuck it? One, two, three, fuck. Let's do it anyway. From Wally Rage to Glastonbury. From Blossoms. And I, thank you very much indeed. Glastonbury, see you tomorrow, 6 o'clock.
And Blossoms!